guys, so I just finished showering. It's actually 7:35 and class starts at 8. So I don't have enough time to make breakfast today. I gotta get going, so I will tag you guys along. And this is my outfit of the day. I'm wearing a super casual dress with a handbag, and I have my iPad in here. But yeah, I gotta get going. I'm running super late. I will see you guys in class.
40 milligrams time saving, metformin 1,000 milligrams PID. We also have to say how much GI upset. Those are going to be our primary things for insulin and metformin, respectively, right? We're going to assess their diet because we talked about it, right? So diet has room for improvement to decrease carb and sugar intake, but the patient has a good exercise regimen, right? Working out at the gym every day, or every weekday. Okay, so the plan that we came up with is to increase insulin glargine from 40 to 44 because of the elevated fasting blood sugar.
Gym right now. It's been 1 hour. Oh my gosh, that was a chicken outside my dorm. Anyways, today is leg, abs, and a little bit of arms depending on what machines are available. But yeah, I will tag you guys along.
Thank you. Thank you.